Today's client for closing was amazing. Autumn was very patient. She trusted the process. She trusted us. And it took 4 weeks to find her dream home and start this generational wealth for her and her family. So we're going to go ahead and take a look.
Let them know the kids haven't seen the house
yet. The kids have not seen the house,
guys. They don't even know that they got a brand new first time homeowner kid.
Man, first time homeowner.
This is the part that's exciting, and what we talk about as far as having that ownership and home ownership.
And creating that generational wealth.
Generational wealth.
So yeah, let's
do it.
Let's go take a look.
Yeah.
It may take you twice as long. You may have to take courses and classes. You may not read as fast. You might not move as quick. You might not have as much. But don't you quit. Don't you quit. Don't you quit. You do make a difference. You do make a difference. You do make a difference. As weak as you are, as tired as you are, as many mistakes as you made, you do make a difference. There is something they would lose if you were not there. There was something that they would miss if you were not there. You do make a difference. You do make a difference.
Guys' new home, right? Right? Are you excited?
Yes. Yes.
You excited?
Yes.
Okay, you want to see your new room?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it. 1, 2, 3.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like,
this is my house.
This is, yeah.
Oh, this is
my house
now.
Once we finish adding y'all's touch to it.
This is
yours. I make sure that
no side heat. You got a new house?
This is your new house. You like it?
A lot of bad
things. The table
wishing on me. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wishing on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies.
As the younger brother, I'm proud of you. I appreciate your trust in me. But ultimately, I've seen you humble yourself. Both of y'all, actually. Seen both of y'all humble yourself. We go through the tough times. You're roommates for the past year. But I'm grateful, and I'm truly believing that everything happens for a reason. So I'm grateful that I got to spend the time with my niece and nephew. Got the time to see my sister, not just as a sister, but as a mom, as a caring and loving figure. I'm proud of the initiative and how much you've grown. And you too as well, Jeremy, taking financial advice, understanding where we all are, meeting each other where we're all at, helping each other grow, and trusting one another. One thing about this business for real estate and mortgage financing, can be your own people that do you wrong, you know, that don't believe in you or don't trust you to do certain things. So for me, it was huge, and I took that with honor. So I thank you guys for giving me that opportunity to show you how far I've come in my new journey and what I've been putting my time and effort into. To new home ownership, proud of you from my heart. Again, thank you for the opportunity, and peace and blessings.
To me, home ownership, I got into this industry because when we bought our first house, the feeling that we got was, I feel like everybody should feel this, right? And I know in my family and a lot of our families, you don't really get to see it too often. So just being able to create this type of legacy. As y'all know, the market is sky rocketing right now. It's super hot. So it wasn't easy to find this house, but I think it was worth it. I think we finally settled on something that was, this was the best house we've been seeing. I don't know if y'all agree. But out of all of them that we've seen, and we put offers in on more than one house, but this really was the one. I think I had this one laid out for y'all. Everything and the criteria laid out for this to be a Duke house. And I really appreciate y'all trusting us.
60 days later, we will be putting you guys in the home of your dreams. And not even just that, but we were on the search for weeks. Literally 4 weeks, right? Literally 4 weeks. And you came across this home. Came out, scoped it out, and you were like, just put an offer in. Just go for it. And we got it. First try. And I just want to say thanks to be very stressful, but I hope that with this team, with, Rashad, Austin, and myself, that we made it as seamless as possible for you. But, we just want to say thank you for trusting us, and congratulations on this, like I said, generational wealth for your family.
Definitely a journey. The start of the journey started a little challenging in the beginning. Actually was prepared that I could put it on a little hold due to an incident. My brother's like, I don't want to bother you, but I know we discussed, doing this at this time, but if you don't feel like it, don't worry about it. I'm like, what's the worst that can happen at this point? And he's like, well, just go ahead. And I was like, all right. And as I'm filling out my eye, I'm like, oh yeah, let's go. You got pre-approved. And I'm like, oh shit. And literally that next day, he's like, I'm gonna link you up with Jasmine and Rashad, da da da. From that day moving forward, it's been go mode. Like, it got to the point I was texting Jasmine all the time. Like, is it too late? Like, I'm finding addresses. Am I taking too late? Because, everybody's leaving. I'm just finding houses. First house, very excited. We both loved the first house. So we thought. So then that house got going. We continued looking. And this is why you start seeing criteria put in different houses. And then as you get, go through many houses, it's like after a while you don't really get excited. So this house here, it was in a different space.
Close.
Make a shot of that.